During the Holocaust, there were a lot of people who stood by and did nothing. How can you use your voice to elevate the voices of those who aren't heard and to stop injustice from happening every day?